to say hi to the camera?
Hi.
And what are you doing?
I'm peeling shrimp.
And tell me what you're making.
I'm making. What are you making?
What? You're making a shrimp Alfredo.
Shrimp Alfredo. Thunder.
And tell us your secret to killing the shrimp. This is how you're doing it. Show us how you do it.
First, that shrimp. It's for the babies and the kids who know this. And you see here, you here, and you try, put your finger in, and you break it off. Then you put it somewhere for all of the stuff. All of it. And the shrimp, when it's done peeled, you have a knife and you take out the dark line.
Mm-hmm. And why do you take out that dark line?
Because it's not good for people to eat. And that is the, what's it called again? The
intestines and organs and stuff like that.
I thought it was the veins.
And veins too.
And veins.
So you don't want to eat that. Some people do eat it, but we don't want to eat that.
No, you can eat it, but you don't really want to eat it.
Would that be good for Alfredo, right?
Not good. So not good.
And that was our lesson for today on how to peel the shrimp. Bye-bye, say bye.
Bye.